Marilyn Monroe's last home will be preserved as a historic cultural monument. The Los Angeles City Council unanimously voted to preserve the Hollywood starlet's home, saving it from demolition. Wednesday's vote ends a nearly year-long saga to save the late actress and model's home from destruction. According to property records, the bungalow was built in 1929 and now valued at about $8 million.